to All the Boys I've Loved is an American teen romantic comedy film directed by Susan Johnson and written by Sofia Alvarez, and was released by Netflix on August 17, 2018. Today, we are going to go over the cast's real name and age and what they've been up to in 2021. Let's get started. The first on our list is actor Noah Centineo. Noah was born on May 9, 1996 in Miami, Florida. He is popularly known for his role in Marvin Marvin and Shake It Up. He played the role of Peter Kavinsky in this movie and has been in other movies like The Perfect Date and Swiped. He is also a model and devotes his time funds to charity. He is negotiating for a part in a movie about GameStop short squeeze and is set to portray Adam Smasher in Black Adam. He is currently in a relationship with Alexis Wren. The next person we're talking about is Lana Condor. Lana played the role of Lara Jean in this movie and is a supporter of the environmental group Heal the Bay. She was born in Canto, Vietnam on May 11, 1997. She spent her early days in Vietnam before she got adopted by her American parents. She made her acting debut in the movie X-Men Apocalypse. She also appeared in Patriot's Day and High School Lover. She is a singer as well and currently dating Anthony De La Torre. Up next is Anna Cathcart, who played the role of Catherine Kitty Song Covey. She was born in Vancouver, British Columbia, Canada on June 16, 2003. She is popularly known for her role as Agent Olympia in the 26th movie Odd Squad and won a Joey Award for that role. She supports being authentic and supports Asian representation in Hollywood. She has also been in movies like Zoe Valentine and is set to be in Disney Channel original movie Spin. She is single and has an impressive net worth of $2 million. The role of Trevor Pike was played by Ross Butler. Ross was born on May 17, 1990 in Singapore. One notable fact about him is that he's a skilled guitarist and also a big video game player. He landed a co-starring role opposite Bella Thorne in the TV movie Perfect High. I'm sure he's a big fan of Following Dreams because he had to drop his chemical and biomolecular engineering path to fulfill his dreams as an actor. He started acting at 21 and has been in movies like Swimming with Sharks and Riverdale. He is currently not in any relationship, and if you ask me, I'd say he's focusing on his career since he didn't get to start very early. The next character is Margot Song Covey, played by Janelle Parrish. She's also a singer and made her acting debut as Jade in the film Bratz. She was born on October 30th, 1988 in Honolulu, Hawaii, and in 2018, she got married to Chris Long. She has loved the idea of performing since she was just 6, and that helped her to learn how to play the piano and pursue her dreams. She is also popular on social media and endorses wellness and beauty products. She has won some Teen Choice Awards and has been in movies like Where Is Home and High School Possession. And the next is Madeline Arthur, who played Christine in the movie. She was born on March 10, 1997 in Vancouver, Canada. After portraying her in Big Eyes, Arthur had the chance to meet the real Jane, Kiana Swigert, as well as her mother, Margaret, and both of them reportedly said they were pleased with her performance. She has been in movies like Color Out of Space, Grace, and Reluctant Witness. She has a net worth of $2 million. Now let's talk about Amelia Baranek. She was born on August 4, 1994 in Vancouver, Canada. She has guest starred in episodes of Supernatural and #STI. She is also a model and well known for her role as Midge Klump in the CW series Riverdale. She is rumored to be dating music producer Izzy Lamb. She has been in movies like Deadly Sorority, Tempting Fate, Beyond, and Someone Inside Your House. Next is Henry Thomas. He was born on September 9, 1971 in San Antonio, Texas. He can be seen in the Amblin Entertainment logo riding his bike with E.T. across the moon. He is a daughter Hazel and his second wife, actress Maria Zielke, who he divorced in 2007. In 2009, he got married again to Anna Lee Ferry and has two children with her. He is also a singer and he plays the guitar. He wrote songs and played the guitar for a San Antonio band, the Blue Heelers. He currently lives in Wilsonville, Oregon. He has been in movies like Gerald's Game and Dr. Sleep. The next is John Corbett. He played Dr. Covey in the movie and was born in Wheeling, West Virginia on May 9, 1961. He is a singer and he released a full-length country album in 2006. He is best known for his role as Chris Steven on Northern Exposure and Aidan Shaw on Sex and the City. In 2013, he released another album titled Leavin' Nothin' Behind. In 2002, he started dating actress Bo Derek. He currently lives in Santa Ynez with his two German shepherds and four horses. He's also had a role in God's Not Dead, A Light in the Darkness. The next character is Trina Rothschild, played by Sarah Ubluh. She is of Indian descent and was born on March 7, 1975 in Madison, Wisconsin. She had guest roles in episodes of Franklin and Bash, Harry's Law, and Agents of S.H.I.E.L.D. She is married to Jonathan M. Blue and is best known for her recurring role as Angela in Sons of Tucson. And the next is Trezo Mahoro, a Rwandan actor born on July 18, 1996 in Rwanda. He acted in his first on-screen role in 2015. He is best known for his role as Ralphie in Sci-Fi's. He also appeared as Derek in Exposed and has been in movies like Operation Christmas Drop and One Crazy Cruise. That's it for this video. Please give this video a thumbs up and subscribe for more videos like this. See you in the next video.